Bruce, are you okay? Thank you.
Hello, Batman. I know you can hear me. I not caught you at a bad time, have I? I was worried that you may have forgotten about little old me. Take a look at your girlfriend, who, as you can see, is in danger of having her pretty little brain splattered all over this camera.
Ignore him, beloved. Let him die.
Oh, how romantic. Only problem is, I've never felt better. And we both know, you really can't ignore me. Can you? So listen, Batman. I'm putting on a little show for you. It's going to be a doozy, a real red carpet affair. You better hurry, though. If you take too long, a leading lady may be found dead in her dressing room.
All air units report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
Entertainment at the movie theater, and you can't even be bothered turning up! Hello, Batman. You can hear me, right? It's just, you don't seem to be coming to the movie theater, and I'd hate for you to read the spoilers on the internet again.
Don't just stand around! That's cheating! What the hell are you doing, Doc? What are you doing? You're supposed to be killing Batman, remember? You're making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it? I'm sorry. Too soon? Would a change of scenery help ease the pain?
You have one missed call. Call received 3 hours ago.
Only you can make this world seem right. Only you can make the darkness bright. Only you and you alone can thrill me like you do, and fill my heart with love for only you. Only you can make this change in me, for it's true. Understand the magic that you do. You're my dream come true, my one and only you. Only you can make this change in me, for it's true. My destiny. When you hold my hand, I understand the magic that you do. You're my dream come true, my one and only.